We don't make improvements to our body while we're working out. In fact, working out actually tears our body down, and we only get bigger, stronger, or faster when we're recovering from these sessions. Your recovery is the most important, but often the most overlooked aspect of your training. Paying attention to nutrition, getting a quality recovery shake immediately after your workout, stretching, and making sure that you're properly hydrated. These are all essential parts of your recovery program. But the most important thing to do is to do everything that you can to improve the quality of your sleep. Now, there's several easy things that you can do, like eliminating all outside lights by closing your blinds or using blackout material, covering your LED lights or getting rid of them entirely, getting rid of your cell phones out of your bedroom, and stop watching TV at least an hour before bed. Now, your goal is to try to get your bedroom so dark that you can't see your hand in front of your face. The most important thing that I've done in the last year to improve my training is to invest in the best quality sleep system that I can. Now, I found the Reverie Dream Sleep System, and I am absolutely thrilled with this thing. I was looking for a sleep system that would be made mostly out of natural materials so that I don't have any chemicals coming out of the mattress and keep a healthy environment around the bed. I was looking for one that had great airflow and one that was going to be customizable and even adjustable. Now, the Reverie has all of these things and even more. It even has massage that helps me to recover even faster. Now, paying attention to my sleep environment and investing in the best bed that I can possibly get has helped me to become the best that I've ever been. I'm in the best shape of my life, and I know that it is due in part to how well I'm sleeping. Try to pay attention to your sleep, improve your sleep environment, and I think you're going to find that your goals are going to come much faster and much easier.